A mother was attacked on a subway train in front of her 8-year-old son. Police say this is the man responsible, and now they are looking for him. They say he approached the 45-year-old woman on a northbound 6th train at the Hunts Point Avenue subway station last Thursday. He kicks her in the foot, then hit her in the head with a sock that was filled with coins. He ran off at the station. The woman was treated for cuts to her head.